Fitz-Patrick.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Mr. President.
Man, hi.
How are you? Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Well, come in. I think some wire service photographer.
Ed Mace. Hello.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Yes, we met yesterday.
President, February the 6th, 1985, President's meeting with Cadet Nguyen at West Point, first Vietnamese lady to go into the West Point.
Yes.
So, and you certainly have another yesterday, is going to
reason their mothers were.
And the drug passes through the placenta in the form of a gas, and babies are addicted.
And how does it ever get straightened out?
We don't think it does. We think that it becomes ex addicts, but we do see that the older children problems, and so they really have learning problems. They have difficulty learning to read, so they have more problems. We just need to do a lot more research and to really begin to examine what happens to these youngsters.
God bless you for what you're doing.
Thank you, Ms. President.
Thing inside go.
Well, I think all of you know why we're here. It's just to give me a chance to. You're right. To say thanks for. What is up to now your present service, but what in a few minutes will be your previous service, but for also being willing to take on these new chores and assignments. I'm deeply grateful to you, and I think the country should be. So now,
will you raise your right hand and repeat after me, please? I,
John Hodel,
do solemnly swear. That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I take this obligation freely.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
Without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
And that I will well and faithfully discharge.
That I will well and faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office on which I am about to enter.
The duties of the office which I am about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
How's that, Joe?
10 or 15 minutes off.